each other, is that what's going on? Thank you very much, it's very sweet. I love covering many different artists during, I've done it my whole life. I used to sing on the show in Fort Worth, Texas called the Johnny High Country Music Review. And I started there when I was 7, and I learned a new song every Saturday night from 7 to like when I went on the road when I was like 12. So I'm a human jukebox, pretty much is what I'm saying. But yeah, huh?
Put another quarter in.
Yes, quarters. Perfect. Bring him on up. I'll have bubblegum after the show then. What do you get for a quarter these days? Not very much. I don't even think you get bubblegum for a quarter these days. It's like 50 cents. I do love so many different types of music, and like I said, I know so much, and I there's just so much great music that has brought me to where I am, that has influenced me, and also just it's been forgotten about. Like, you know, you hear the same 12 songs on the radio these days, and it's like, bring back, you know, some of the great music that really told stories. So, you know, Janis Joplin was another one that I watched her, when I watched her perform, I think, you know, God, growing up in this business, I had all these opinions coming from a million different directions, and this projection of what everybody wanted you to be, and like there's this human being inside of you, like growing up, and you're like trying to figure out what the hell do I do with myself, and with a million eyes on me. And I remember watching her for the first time and going, "That's what I want to do." Like, that's inside of me, minus the Southern Comfort at the time, but. But it was like this thing that just, energy that just came out of her that was just undeniable and such a freeing experience. So that's, you know, she influenced me in that way and still does. I just, when you see her, you can never take your eyes off of her still. So, and, you know, any kind of film and anything you see of her. So I'm gonna honor her tonight and do a little Bobby McGee. So.
Oh, yeah.